A terrorist was neutralised in the ongoing encounter between the security forces and militants during a joint search operation launched in Jammu and Kashmir. 28 Rashtriya Rifles, 18 RR and Special Operations Group in Lolab area are combing the area to smoke out the remaining hiding terrorist. Meanwhile, three jawans were killed in an encounter with the security forces in Hafruda Forest area of Handwara in Jammu and Kashmir's Kupwara district today. Army said that two operations were launched in Hafruda Forest and Karsoon Lolab after receiving information about the presence of the militants. The encounter, which began last night, is still underway. The entire area was cordoned off by the security forces last night, after which they conducted the search operation. Correspondent Fayaz from Lolab for ANI.